a struggling single mom finds sympathy.
I says, I have some in my backyard saved. I'll go get it for you.
Do me a favor, Mr. Richardson. Change the place where you keep your money.
It's safe where I keep it.
Not anymore.
Now she looks for compassion in court.
He loaned you $400.
Yes, he did pay me $400.
You wrote loan.
I wrote loan because it was not a loan.
I gotcha. I don't believe you.
Next, Judge Judy.